session with Outer Space. Looking back, it is hard to believe that those shows were so short-lived and that I probably saw Star Wars only once. With my planetarium creating a ceiling full of stars above me, I was able to live out my own adventures every night, flying my spaceships through the galaxy, exploring new worlds, and getting into some pretty serious battles with stormtroopers and Cylon warriors. A ceiling full of stars is a journey through space as seen through the eyes of a child. There is a sense of wonder and amazement. There are struggles to break free of unseen forces, and there are moments of weightlessness. A sense of speed simmers beneath a slowly moving surface, depicting the awe-inspiring infinity of space. A ceiling full of stars is dedicated to my parents, who fostered my imaginations, inspired my curiosity, and made everything possible. A ceiling full of stars was commissioned by the Texas Christian University Percussion Ensemble and its director, Dr. Brian West. It was premiered by the TCU Percussion Ensemble on April 7th, 2009. Thank you.
Thank you.